Hi guys, welcome back to another Pathways wrap-up brought to you by What If. Another big weekend of Pathways, which started on Saturday at the Ironmark High Performance Centre, with our Jersey Flegg team taking on ladder leaders Penrith Panthers and getting a great win, 42-14 to start the day. This was followed by our Harvey Norman women's getting their first win of the year with a very hard fought win, 22-20 over the Glebe Dirty Reds. On Sunday, out at Dubbo in the curtain raiser, our New South Wales Cup led all game against the top of the table Penrith Panthers, only to lose 24-22 with a penalty goal after full time. Let's catch up with one of our exciting women's stars from the Black Rabbits program, Akira Kelly.
I'm Akira Kelly and I play halfback and my junior club was the Lapparoos Panthers. So I work for Kari Foundation. It's a non-profit organisation that looks after Aboriginal kids aged 15 to 21. And we try and get them re-engaged back into school, uni or further education and employment as well. So try to break that welfare dependency and get them set up for life. I got into playing footy because my brother was 2 years older than me and he played for nappy grades for Lapparoos Panthers. And I was only 3 years old and I just wanted to go out and play, so I copied him and I went out and played. Yeah, JT was one of the biggest players that I grew up idolising. Just the way that he saw the game and read the game and the way he played was just unreal. I had to stop when I was 12 years old because girls couldn't play onwards from there. So I sort of moved over to Rugby Sevens and started playing for just Maribor Magics. And then league started coming back up with Tasha Gale Cup and stuff like that. So I moved over to Cronulla and played there for a few years and then moved over here for Harvey Norman women's team. I was about 10 minutes on my way home and Dean called me and he was just like, I got some good news. And he just said, you've made the team starting halfback and be proud, like you worked hard for this. And I was pretty shocked at the start. I didn't really realise it was that real. And yeah, the whole trip, I was just like, had a smile on my face. I'm so glad that I came back to South to play with the girls. They're such a good bunch of girls and I'm really enjoying my time here. The coaching staff's amazing and I can't wait to get ready for the season. You got to be fast, fit and have that agility to be able to beat players on the outside. So yeah, I definitely gained skills from that. Hopefully by the end of the season, I play good enough to get myself a contract with the NRLW. It's something I've always wanted to do. My family and my tribes and community is a big part of my life and I've always wanted to give back to them somehow and I hope that I can play a good game out there for them and rep the mob. It's a privilege to be able to put the Bunnies jersey on. It's always been a part of my goal and I wish that they had a team a few years back when I was a bit younger so I could play, but I'm here now and I'm just so over the moon to be playing here and representing the oldest, loudest, proudest team in the comp, so yeah.
Great to hear from Akira Kelly there and looking forward to seeing what she can do in the Rabbitohs jersey in the coming seasons. Now moving on to this Saturday, we have all males teams playing out of Stadium Australia against the Eels with our jersey flag starting on the day into our New South Wales Cup before the main game. On Friday night, we are very excited to see our women's team up against the Tigers out of Bankwest, which will be a great experience for all involved. As always, please check our website for game day details.